help us in a lot of ways. It is extraordinarily important to be able to sit down and read through a book, comprehend and understand it, and have the way that we think shaped by what we use as tools to learn. And our culture, our Western civilization, since the printing press was invented, has been developed and created by the written word. And I think that it's very important that we should encourage children to not only drudge through what they have to drudge through in school, but to inculcate in them a desire and a love of reading for its own sake, and not in pursuing knowledge for its own sake. But I'd be glad to do it. Thank you very much.
Any questions for Mr. Lawrence? Okay, here. Thank you, sir.
Thank you all.